Turning to campaign 2016 now, Indiana governor and Republican vice presidential candidate Mike Pence will be in Northern Nevada on Monday. According to sources at CBS News, Pence will be speaking in Carson City and then Reno 3 days from now. The Carson City town hall will happen at 3 o'clock, and then the Reno event will be at 7 p.m. This will be on Monday. Further details of his visit have not yet been released.